Y'all, so I just came back from Five Below, and y'all, I want to show y'all some stuff that I actually did. Sorry, I just had lemonade. Y'all, it was so good from Chick-fil-A. Y'all, when I say I freaking love Five Below, it is life. Okay, because y'all know I'm all about a budget, but y'all, I'm super duper excited, you know, about showing you guys this. I basically just, I guess you can say I made over my desk slash my vanity, if that makes sense. I don't know. I'm just going to show it on into you. Y'all tell me what it is. All right, y'all. And here is the rug that I also got from Five Below. Y'all, this right here is a 5x7. And it basically covers up, you know, the whole floor. You know, we're in my living room. Now y'all see, yeah, that covers a pretty good space. And this right here was nothing but $10, you guys. So I'm telling y'all, y'all need to hit up Five Below. All right, so this rug that I got, it came from Five Below. Y'all, it is super duper cute. It is also round. And I just want to show it. And I also got this chair there from, I also got that chair. Maybe I need to hang that for a little bit. But I also got this chair, which the chair I think was $10. The rug was $5. I also got this bag, which I'm going to change purses. So I want to carry this right here around. And y'all, it costs $5, but it's super duper cute. And I was so glad to, you know, get my, I guess, desk, my glam squad, or whatever you want to say. Because y'all, I also got this mirror, you know, to help with my makeup. I actually this right here is where I keep, like, my lotions, makeup, perfume, lipsticks, my jewelry. Here's my jewelry box and also my makeup, my beauty vault, I guess you could say that. But it has, like, eyeshadow and couture, all that good stuff. And I also have, the Bible. I got the kids Bible. Why is over there? I don't know. And here is a picture of my, well, it's basically like a little encouragement about my father-in-law who passed like some months ago. And I also have my laptop. So, y'all, when I say I'm just loving this whole work area / my makeup table, you know, it's a start. I want it to be bigger. But, hey, when we get there, I'll be super duper excited. And, y'all, I'm going to, if y'all ever get a chance, y'all make sure y'all get this type of lotion. When I say, y'all, it is so good. I got this from here from City Trends. And you can see it was dirt cheap. And I also want to put this candle over here. It is pumpkin cheesecake. You know, so whenever I'm working, you know, I can actually get a little peace of mind. And, you know, I can play some music. And also, you know, I can just have some aromatherapy going for me. So I'm super duper excited. And y'all, please make sure you like, subscribe, tap that bell. And make sure you guys tell me, you know, like how your day is going. And, you know, if you like this type of content, please, please, please tell me. And I will make sure that I do more. Because I love to do these type videos. But until next time, see you guys at another time.